Hey guys, I think I can see where my rock might have come from. I received the rock. Oh, I think I received the rock from our furry friends recently, and I think it might have come from this area. Because I just walked past, and this is a similar type of thing here. See? So who knows? Maybe they're trying to tell me to go down this way. So anyway, I'm gonna do that. Right. Always looking for sign, guys. Always looking for sign. Plus, that's interesting for a start. It could be. Sometimes they lay trees and dead wood on the ground, making like crosses, like or squares like that. That could be something. I mean, they're obviously a bit taller than we are, so, or the adults anyway, so they can. I mean, I can't really see that. Just by walking along, but if you know what I mean, or they could climb the trees, you know, now and then for some reason to see further, I suppose. So you can't really see that very well from this level, that's what I'm trying to say. So what can you see? What can you see here which could possibly be Bigfoot related? That could possibly be. I think it's a dead, or someone's eaten a pigeon, I think it's a pigeon. Can't see any obvious prints anywhere. But what I can see are sticks pushed in the ground. So that's what I'm gonna go down now and see what they are, if I can get down without slipping on this mud. Actually, there's one over here as well. There's one here. Whoa. Here you go. About 2 inches diameter and stuck in the ground. Let's see how far. It's a piece of dead wood which has been brought from somewhere. Let's have a look. Right. Well, I can't see how that could just fall from there. It's not that far, really. It's not far enough for the momentum to make that
get pushed into the ground that far. So that has been pushed manually, been pushed into the ground for a start. There's no doubt about that. It's simply not high enough for it to fall and in the ground like that. And there are other ones as well. At least I think they're stuck in the ground. Yep.
Same again, a good 6-7 inches. And this, I think. Yep. 11 and a half inches in.
Oh damn, I thought that was a hare. Let me see if I can get along that bank there.
And I'm just gonna jump.
Gonna go for it.
Yeah, we're good.
There you go. Possible sign there. Looks like a triangle or arrow pointing in that direction. I keep hearing a knocking sound from over there, but it could just be the wind.